Hello friends, welcome. Just doing a quick test here on the video camera, just to see that we're getting a good shot out of this camera on the setup we got, audio wise, image wise, so fairly set up. Just going to do one more test. I've got it at f3.4, so I've got zebras on me, hopefully that'll do. So I can't see I can make any difference with that indoors. Just have to set it what I can set it to, so this would be a good test. I'm just going to turn the low cut noise filter on and then leave some silence. Okay, silence. Okay, just testing the low cut noise filter on this camera, just to see that it's picking up audio okay, see whether it reduces background noise. That's what it's supposed to do, really. You know, if you're in a noisy environment, it gets rid of any background noise like music and different things like that. So that's my first test on this new camera. It's 4K. I'm really pleased with it. It's going great. So I'm shooting 1080p, which is HD, but 4K is four times the size of that, which is ultra 4K that I'm using, which is the same size as a HD screen, but roughly four times the amount. So you get a lot crispier and finer detailed image out of 4K, but I don't need 4K at the moment, so I'm just using it at 1080p. Later on, I am making a new channel, and there'll be some much more advanced teachings and more insightful teachings on that, and it'll be all 4K by then. So the reason I'm not using it at the moment is that it's time to experiment at the moment, and it was the right time to buy this camera and get experience with it. So we'll see later on. Hopefully, it'll be great. On mobile phones, of course, YouTube reduces it from 4K down to all the different sizes back down to a mobile phone, which is more or less high quality that people can watch. And, you know, over 50% of my viewers are on mobile phones. So it's great these days. You can get a lovely YouTube app that YouTube do themselves, a Google app for YouTube. And, you know, it's great that. So you can subscribe, you can do all sorts of things on it still. Having just got my first decent mobile phone, internet phone, and it's great, smartphone. So that's good. So that's why I was making tests yesterday. I've got a new camera, got it here yesterday, got it knocked £200 knocked off on eBay. It was used a year old, but it's got the 4K upgrade in it, which, you know, that's nearly £400 on its own. So I got a good bargain, really. So I snapped it up and managed to get him down £200 anyway. So I was really pleased with that. So time to experiment. And, you know, I will be making more videos in the springtime again. Concentrating on my Reiki still at the moment, just about to start Reiki Masters. So anyway, thanks for your time. Love and light to you. Neil.